Ever wonder what to do after the party's over and you're stuck with these balloons that kind of sink or maybe float? Look at it, it's deflated. Well, I have just the solution. We're going to take this and we're going to add, over to my stove again we go, some heat. Okay, we're going to add some heat and watch what happens. I'm going to be quiet because I want you to listen to this. Keep it there anymore, it's going to pop. I think it might have just popped, actually. Wait a minute. I think it did. It did pop.